So one of the key issues, I think, for the region is that there is a national competition for talent. Now, obviously, a lot of employers will be struggling to find workers. This is not just a regional issue. It's not just a mining regions related issue either, irrespective of whether mining's up, down or sideways. All of regional Australia is looking for very similar kinds of skilled people. So talented people with trades, talented people with professions. So a really important issue for the region is how to position yourselves to attract and retain the people that you need. And you won't just be competing with other mining regions, you'll be competing with regions on the coast, to the south and to the north. Another really important issue for the region is how to build that local workforce. You've got issues around skill building, that increasingly the need for the kind of skills that regional employers need are moving up the skills ladder. So we're looking at sort of Cert 3, Cert 4 and above. So making good use of the university facilities here, really getting the whole of community engaged so that young folks realise there are really quite a diverse range of opportunities in and around the region which they can complete here and tap into here. That's really important for the long term. As is filling in those other sort of social and community infrastructure elements like childcare, education, health and creative industries, making sure that the place is a really good place to live and work for the long haul.